Most of us, a lot of us do ask when you're shopping, is this product safe?
Well, this morning we're getting the answers from an expert. Patty Davis from the Consumer Product Safety Commission joins us live from Washington, D.C. Good morning, Patty. You've got some products there. Why are you recalling these?
Well, all different reasons. Mostly the answer to your question, they are unsafe. And so you need to pay attention here to these particular products. Just recall today the Zuper Tango Double Stroller. The problem is this latch right here on the frame, right here above the front wheels. It can fail if you hit the sidewalk, you hit an object, and it can collapse right on your children. The fix is so easy. You just contact the company Land Enterprises. You can find them on our website, cpsc.gov. Get these straps. Wrap it around, it velcros in place and holds that, you are good to go, eliminates the hazard. BlackBerry batteries are counterfeit. They were provided by Asurion. If you had your handset protection program and they gave a refurbished BlackBerry branded battery, turns out those batteries were counterfeit prior to November 2009. You can get a new product from Asurion. Little People, Fisher-Price camp set. The problem in this is the toy, this little doll. She bends at the waist, but unfortunately she breaks at the waist. She comes apart and she is a choking hazard. Fisher-Price will give you a brand new doll, and that's not a problem anymore. Our last one, so important, we are re-announcing this recall of LG's dehumidifier, sold at Home Depot, some of the really big stores, Gold Star and Comfort Air. It's a fire hazard. It's really caused some very significant fires in people's homes. Consumers need to respond. They haven't been up to now. Go into your basement, see if you have this, and go to our website. You can find out more details, cpsc.gov.
All right, Patty, thank you very much. And that dehumidifier, again, a lot of people have been dealing with flooding, so thank you very much. We're going to check out the CPSC, and we'll have a link after the show.